A, where you can ask your questions. And now the film is starting. I can invite to the stage the people of Chaos Macht Schule, so chaos making school. And we have people, like we have a teacher, we have someone working at a university, and someone from the chaos community. Welcome to the stage.
Welcome to our talk, education on its journey to the new frontiers. The three of us are in this chaos project where we educate schools, and we've been thinking about how to fill a curriculum on those topics in schools. We want to contrast our efforts to the efforts of politics in the recent past. The word Neuland that you see here is a citation of our Chancellor Merkel, who has described IT as new frontiers. We have integrated these technologies into large parts of the society, but in school you cannot feel much of it. So over the last 10 to 20 or even 30 years, IT teaching has not changed much. So calling IT a new frontier in school education is certainly adequate. So that you know who we are and from which perspective we observe this topic, I'm going to introduce ourselves. Steffen is a teacher in a high school. He's also a member of the Chaos Club in Mannheim. We have Dorina. She's a member of Chaos Club Hamburg. She's also a professor at the Technical University, where she teaches computer science, and I'm Bunny from the project. Well, all three of us are part of the Chaos Macht Schule project. It is an initiative from the Chaos Club, and we are aiming to further enthusiasm and self-determination, self-determined acting in the digital domain for students. And we go to schools for workshops. We introduce new technologies, we talk about the internet, social networks, and similar topics. We always put them in contrast and talk about both society and technology and advantages, chances, and risks. We've been doing this for 10 years, and we've collected some experiences. Politics actually has brought some changes to digital education. Here in Germany, it is part of the districts of the German districts.
Its education is divided into the federal district, so each county has its own education system, and Chaos Macht Schule is working in three different federal states.
The discussion always mixes a number of different aspects, and that makes it very difficult to understand individual aspects. So, digital education is going to be introduced by Corinna.
Thank you for those introductions. So, our title of the talk, Education on the Way to New Frontiers, doesn't come from nowhere. There are a lot of new developments in education. So one is how to work with new technologies within the classes, and also another one is about talking about IT classes in general, to have them established at school, from elementary schools up to higher education. And the other one is of having actual the technical equipment in school. And in like it's important to look at all three of those, and not just look at it and mix it up in one pot, but like to differentiate it out into these three areas to actually find out where the problems are. So let's look at the technical equipment at schools. This could be it's a talk on its own. One issue is that there isn't enough technical equipment in the schools, tablets, computers. Another issue is that technical equipment goes out of date or sometimes even gets stolen. On the other hand, you can also consider if maybe too much of technical equipment is just introduced. So there are different kinds of cloud services being developed, and some are commercial and some are being developed at like specific educational institution. There are different examples which are developed in different like educational institutions, and you can ask the question if you're not only reintroducing the wheel and could use these resources going into this development in better ways. But actually, the technical equipment shouldn't be in the focus so much, as there should be a very easy solution to it. 2016, an educational minister promised millions of euros to equip schools with technical equipment. It's kind of simple to decide to equip schools with technical equipment by just political deciding to spend money on it. But if we are talking about technical equipment, the bigger problem is that teachers don't know a whole lot about it. They just get a short introduction, how tools are working, how do you turn it on and off, and how to work with special features this tools have, but they are left alone how to actually use them with their educational concepts, how to introduce them into their classes. If teachers want to involve it, they have to come up with their own ways to do it and have to spend free time on figuring that out. So the technical equipment is a little bit like the children we see on the slide with too many presents, and the child can only be concerned with one of them and is not able to look into the others. But technical equipment is only one of the issues. The second one is how do classes can be supported by digital medias? When we are talking about this, we are looking at different kinds of software. One of them is learning software. For example, software to learn vocabulary, which might be more fun than just working with your ordinary school bag and cover up one part of the page to learn the vocab. But like, there is also software to support pupils to work together on projects even from at home. And also there is administrative software where teachers and headmasters can use for administrative stuff like Klassenbücher, which are class books where you register certain stuff about the class. But all of this needs to be used in the right way. If you do it wrong, it doesn't make sense. It's very hard. But in the end, from our point of view, all of these are only tools to do the like create classes. It's not that different from working with an ordinary board or doing a chemistry class in a laboratory. So if you really look at it, we are not really a new frontiers in this area. If I look at the technical point of it, they are being used for 20 years. They are being tried out. They are being used. Some are better. Some are worse. But that's also not the huge issue. And so we are come now to the third issue we have identified, which puts digital topics as the content of the classes, which we think is very interesting. In this area, also again, a lot of things are looked at in the same way, where we should differentiate it more. So we are talking about IT classes, which means educating children on the basics of our technologized world. This can mean programming languages, but it can also be about networks like the internet, or also about mathematical basics. From our point of view, this is elementary for children, for pupils to understand our technologized world and how to be involved in it. We can discuss how many hours per year this kind of classes should take place, or if it should be from the first class to the end, or only some years. But some other people are talking about, when they are talking about IT classes, actually mean how to use technology, like how do you find Wikipedia, how do you use different kinds of slides or like software. And I think in this room we should be all of the opinion that that isn't exactly the same, but it is talked about it as if it was the same. I've recently talked to a teacher who wasn't educated herself in doing IT classes, but only had two days of IT classes herself, but now was supposed to teach the students in IT. So how is this supposed to work? So she was saying, yeah, I know it's a difference, but I can't only do IT classes, because I don't really know how to. I will also teach how to use stuff because I don't really have the education myself. And media competence, as we understand it, is about looking at the digital world as it is today, how to find your place in it, and how to make your own decisions in this digital world. This means in the everyday of education, learning how to use digital media on your own or with others, how to create digital products like movies or presentations, or also be concerned about safety regarding media. A keyword here is fake news, or also mobbing, cyberbullying, or bullying in general. So in this discussion, we should see that both IT classes and like how to use media, there is an important part missing, which is digital mündig werden oder da in ihrer Mündigkeit gefördert werden. The topic we should be talking about is also self-determination regarding the use of media.
Aber um
So to be clear about the way we are discussing this, we mean the capability of understanding and questioning digital developments and the chances and risk regarding this development, and to know how this works. And this is something different than simply understanding how the internet works or how to program a computer or how to work against cyberbullying. And we think in this area this should be stressed, that should be an important topic in all classes, not only IT classes. And we think this is the most important part of it, but this is rarely discussed regarding the big discussion on education. And in actual classes, there is little development. So in different classes, they actually learn stuff, and like they program stuff or they create networks, but these are only individual cases. And this is not actually surprising, because in the training of teachers, it's not a huge topic. There are some programs offered, like I've been invited myself to talk about data security, which is only a tiny part of the topic, and it's only like a very little stuff offered in this regard, and it's not teachers are not don't have to attend these. So when these school students arrive at university, and when I talk with them about the social, the healthcare card, or about technology in cars, and the university students which turn up at university, they are very surprised by all the options we have regarding to technology. And that's not just general students, but they are actually studying technology themselves. And I actually think all of these topics could be taught in schools with different age groups, with little or no technical equipment. You could talk about GPS and geography, or mechanical learning and regarding languages. And like we have discussed a lot of options, what could have been done but isn't. We see a huge deficit. So we started questioning how do educational policy actually work? How do you create the plans, what is being taught in schools? Why doesn't it start developing in schools? Why doesn't it get introduced on like policy discussions very high up? There are discussions being held, and Steffen will talk about how this is discussed in different federal states, and look at the example of Baden-Württemberg.
Thank you, Dorina, for introducing me, so that you know what my topic is. I will bring you a quotation from Claudia. She was the head of the Conference of Ministers. We wish that the students can participate in the social life, and they can participate in a democratic way in society and in the constructive formation and change that we currently can see. Einigen können auch wahrscheinlich das Symbol rechts erkennen, das ist Waus Phrasenprüfer, weil wir natürlich auch
diese Zitate oder andere oder generell andere Aussagen der Politiker uns ein bisschen näher angeschaut.
We look at citations very closely, and on the right you see the device that our colleague uses to check terminology in politician's speech. So here's the brochure that that this head of the ministers' conference has published. This is the strategy paper that Dorina mentioned. This is the title page.
Kultusministerkonferenz. Das meint, wir haben ja in Deutschland, wie Benny vorhin schon euch gesagt hat, insgesamt 16 Bundesländer, die
so we have 16 states here in Germany that each of them decentralized. Takes decisions on the structure and content, their own decisions. Some have a different first language, or they all can make changes to the collection of topics themselves. So the conference of the ministers of the education ministers, cultural ministers. Is not binding, but it is more like an exchange medium. Somebody from the federal government also participates. So it's a very good system, and it is actually within the spirit of the Hacker Ethic, where we like decentralization.
Open educational resources, ganz direkt gesprochen.
Open educational resources are explicitly mentioned.
Offene Lehrmaterialien, die haben eine im Internetzeitalter umso wichtigere sehr freie Lizenz.
These materials have a free license, and they are listed in here.
Ganz anders arbeiten kann.
And a different kind of working is possible in there. You can collaborate, you can share.
Beziehungsweise im März 2018. Geupdateten Urheberrecht.
And they are fully in compliance with the updated owner's right, which is the German equivalent to the copyright.
Auch echte Mängel. Der Fokus liegt auf dem Medieneinsatz.
So here the focus is on using the media, and it doesn't really talk about being self-actualized in the topic, being able to participate.
Professionell, didaktisch, sinnvoll, ja, aber digitale Medien halt nutzen.
So the use of the digital media is emphasized.
Der Schwerpunkt, der hier ein bisschen aus unserer Sicht nicht ein bisschen schief liegt.
The focus point here does not find our approval.
Zum Beispiel, gibt es daraus einen hohen Ausbildungs- Fortbildungsbedarf bei den Lehrkräften, die nötige IT-Ausstattung.
So it causes it still demands that that education that teachers get new training on how to use this and how to convey it. There will be problems because the cost will be borne by the distributed organization, by the local.
Aber auch aus denen ist bisher noch nichts geworden. Also Planungssicherheit ist das für viele Kommunen.
So even though money has been promised to further this out of the billions that have gone to the banks and been taken back, nothing has materialized for education yet.
Da gab es einen Beschluss, der in die ganz ähnliche.
So this is from a little bit earlier.
In dem Strategiepapier
Medienbildung. There was a decision.
Sache in der Lehrerausbildung zu verankern ist.
So it talks about making it part of teachers' education and teachers' further education. So it's been clear for a long time that this should be done.
Solche KMK-Beschlüsse halt individuell umzusetzen.
And the 16 countries are asked to implement those.
Den neuen Bildungsplan diesem Strategiepapier entsprechend verabschiedet.
So his the speaker's state has actually started doing this, and he is a teacher, so he knows this. And his minister, Ms. Eisenmann, currently is the head of this working group.
Habe ich ein Schreiben ausgesucht, was genau zwei Wochen vor Weihnachten an alle Schulen ging in Baden-Württemberg.
So he's taking one letter that has gone to all schools, where teachers are encouraged to sign up for an initiative that's a teachers training on digitalization. And if you read it carefully, then the focus is on the use of digital media. So actually, it is a good encouragement for people to go to training and do new stuff. One aspect we find questionable. So if we start in 2018 training the teachers, when will it start actually percolating down to the students? When will it find a result in educated students? So we see that there will be a generational gap. There will be a gap of some students that have never received this education. In addition to the further education for teachers, there's the initial education of the teachers.
Und die Leitung macht sich definitiv Gedanken, dass da
and he's gone back to his old teacher training facility, and the leadership there is deeply engaged in making those topics part of the curriculum for teachers. Again, in that case, focuses on use of digital media and not assessment of impact.
Hat einmal gerade eine Agentur gegründet, die sich ausschließlich mit dem Digitalen beschäftigt. Auch mit
he comes from Heidelberg. In that town there's an agency that only focuses on those topics.
Navigation für Rollstuhlfahrerinnen und Rollstuhlfahrer.
The town is using OpenStreetMap and doing creative projects with that.
In der Stadtbücherei, da sind wir auch von Chaos macht Schule
eingebunden. There's a project in the local library. Hackathons are being done. The mayor has made digitization a priority topic. So it all sounds very good. But from my work Germany-wide, I understand that this is not the only place and others aren't as far. And that's cause for concern.
Medienbildung heißt es da, nicht Medienkompetenz, umfasst eben ja im Prinzip auch ganz vernünftige.
Here again is the scope for the topic that is to be conveyed to students, and it is ranked highly in the priority, and it will be implemented in fifth grade. There will be 30 weeks with one week each, 1 hour each for this topic. Everything else is up to the schools. Schools have many responsibilities, and most schools will find it extremely difficult to do justice to the topic or even exceed it. So now the next point in my slides is new topics, and here it says computer science as a subject in school will be strengthened. So here's things like Calliope Mini are being mentioned, and Scratch is also being mentioned. So it helps getting acquainted with some areas of computer science. In some schools, grade 7 gets a furthering course on computer science, and he himself is teaching it.
anders als bei der Medienbildung sind wenigstens die Inhalte der Informatik
so different from the from the Medienbildung, which covers impact analysis and using technology for one's own goals. Computer science is well defined, or already much better defined than the other one.
Kursstufen Fach Informatik belegen kann.
There will be an option. There has been and will be an option to choose computer science in grades 11 through 13.
Inhalte in der Informatik landen, sondern dass
Make sure that we clearly distinguish between computer science and Medienbildung, which is the impact of media
and technology.
And this needs to be conveyed to the teachers as well, so that they can cleanly teach it in the one or the other course.
Ja.
Ja, die Folgerung aus dieser Bildungspolitik,
so die Steffen beschrieben hat, ist, dass wir heute immer noch sehr analoge Klassenräume haben, die sich relativ wenig von dem unterscheiden, was analog, ich in den 80ern oder 90ern aren't as different from what I've seen in the 80s and 90s to my own time
so, in school. Schulen hatten separate Klassenräume,
back in the days,
hatten separate schools had separate
classrooms
und
and different from that computer rooms, which were locked and only occasionally were visited in classes. And that's still the case in many schools. And only very few schools have computers in their own classrooms. If we look closely at this picture, behind the teacher there is a smart board. So at least there's a little bit of digital stuff inside. And if you look at Berlin, there's actually quite a lot of smart boards in classrooms.
That's kind of common.
But you have also to see that with smart boards there's a lot of possibilities where you can do quite a lot of them, but they are mainly used to show movies. So when I do workshops in schools, when I go to classes, I ask the students, how is it with you? Do you use computers in schools? Do you use them for homework?
And
mainly the students say, no, they rarely use the internet. Maybe they use it for classes on their, not for classes, but for homework on their own, but like not in the classes itself.
Was man aber sagen muss, ist einfach, dass die Folgerungen dieser Bildungspolitik, die technischen Entwicklungen seit Jahren ignoriert, fatal sind.
Und natürlich werden die political discussions, the consequences are fatal.
Wir haben
and
solche Inhalte der Medienbildung haben wir heute noch nicht richtig ins Lehramtsstudium integriert.
The und bis das topic of media wird, education halt isn't integrated in the teachers' trainings.
Die Lehrer and ausgebildet in den Schulen
until
ankommen, wird noch
the
mal viel mehr Zeit
teachers das heißt, are properly trained in this and arrive in the schools, this will take even longer. So until this topic reaches the schools, it will take even longer. And in addition to this, there are already a lot of teachers in the schools or are just finishing their own training and starting to teach, and they will stay in the schools for many years longer, and they aren't probably trained in this, so they are still educating students without having this knowledge. And further education for teachers is hard to realize because just going to a weekend about how media education that won't be enough to actually help the teachers who have no idea. And if you only talk about the technical equipment in schools, we are missing out on the much bigger problem, which is the education of the teachers. So the expensive costs of buying new technology won't solve the problems. As long as the teachers aren't able to use it properly, it will just be thrown out money.
Es reicht nicht, Rechner einfach aufzustellen.
It's not enough to just put up computers, but you have to tend to them and keep them up to date. And these are costs which aren't considered by schools.
Die Administration der Rechner.
So the administration of the computers is mostly done by the computer science teachers. And this teacher very often doesn't have a lot of time to do this. So in practice, a lot of this work gets done in the teacher's free time. And also, computer science teachers aren't educated in administration. So if you look at companies, administrators get a lot of money and are specifically trained to this. But if a teacher has to do this without training, the technical infrastructure inside the school isn't well maintained. And so if someone actually wants to use it, it sometimes doesn't properly work. A good example is the internet access at schools. In a lot of schools, you can't really count on this. And when we go to the schools, we often ask them, can we count on the internet access? And the schools often respond to with, yeah, we have internet access, but like, don't count on it working.
Oder es wird darüber geredet, wie man sie halt vergestalten kann. Dabei ermöglicht das Netz und neue Medien einfach eine gesellschaftliche Teilhabe und
Internet and digital media in general is giving possibilities to participate in society and not only to consume things. And if you consider this, you have to question whether politicians have understood this actually. And another development is that huge IT companies are going, are developing in the area of education. And if the politicians don't keep up to this, this development will be reinforced. For example, Google with their Chromebooks is very common in American schools. In Germany, this hasn't quite gone this far, but Google has already started opening educational centers where they want to educate the society and want to reach a lot of people. And the problem we are seeing here is that companies have their own financial interests and political interests, and this is going to impact the content being taught there. So maybe we should be talking about what should education generally be about? Should it education in schools be a VT training to just train for one job? But, well, actually maybe not. Maybe it should be teaching you for life in general.
Schulen sollen Schülerinnen und Schüler befähigen, eine Berufsausbildung durchführen zu können.
Schools should include job training, but shouldn't be the job training.
Technik, Digitalisierung wird
so, especially in our topic, IT and technology, students, it's being discussed that students should learn certain skills to keep up in jobs. And like this discussion isn't a new one, it has always been there, and in the past it has somewhat worked, but I think in future it's going to be more difficult. I think in the past it kind of worked because back then you could very well see how jobs are going to be like and could train people for this. But if you look at the present and at the future, jobs are changing very fast and we can't really tell how they are going to look like when the students have finished schools. So it's hard for schools to prepare students for an always changing job market, but should be more about general education.
Digitale Mündigkeit, wie wir sie vorgestellt haben, anstreben würden.
Should focus on people knowing how to use the media and how they can use it to be involved in society.
Wenn wir mal zurückblicken,
if we now look back,
Chaos macht Schule, Historie.
To our history
dann
of
haben wir vor 10 Jahren damit
Chaos
begonnen,
macht Schule,
genau da
Chaos
was zu tun school, und Schulen to genau damit zu unterstützen.
We've started und als wir damit angefangen helping schools
vor 10 Jahren,
with this topic 10 years ago.
Vor weniger Jahren bei uns hatten wir eigentlich immer so den die Idee im Hinterkopf,
it was always our idea
etwas temporäres ist.
That the thing that we do is something transitory.
Der Welt, die geht schneller voran als die Bildungspolitik.
Technology progresses faster than education, politics, and we somehow expected that school will take on those topics, because it should be its topics. And secondly, because the gap cannot be closed by us.
Und es ist aber bewusst geworden, dass das scheinbar gar nicht so eine temporäre Sache ist.
But now we've realized that this isn't so transitory as we thought, because politics basically isn't doing any of it.
And, was man ja kritisch hinterfragen muss
and the gap left by politics is being filled by big corporations, and that is something that we say very, very critically.
Die wird punktuell an Schulen machen, haben wir eben so auch angefangen.
Besides the workshops that we go to schools for, we've started taking our opinions into the education politics,
and we've
shown them at a Republika conference.
Stellt die digitale Mündigkeit in den Vordergrund.
We've macht demanded das to make digital self-determination a central topic.
Educate
the teachers,
damit sie das leisten können,
relieve the teachers so that they can actually do this. And these were just some of the demands that we made in May.
Tut wat.
In that sense,
mischt euch auch in die Bildungspolitik ein, falls es euch möglich ist. Falls ihr vielleicht beruflich da zu tun habt, falls ihr
make your own contribution to education politics. If you have children that go to school, we would hope that you join us and go that path with us. And now I'm going to be available for your questions and provide you some answers.
Vielen Dank. Ja, wir haben jetzt gute 20 Minuten Zeit für Fragen und Antworten. Ich hoffe.
So we have 20 minutes for Q&As. Hopefully you've brought a lot of questions with you. There are microphones all around in the hall. Just line up at the microphones. Thank you for turning on the lights in the room so I can see stuff. So there is the first question.
Ja, hallo.
Hello.
Mein Name ist Thomas. Ich bin auch Lehrer.
My name is Thomas. I'm a teacher at a VET school. So I'm trying to do digital education and digital classes. And with my colleagues, I've realized is that the issue is within the fixed and closed mindset, which means that a lot of teachers have a fixed mindset and are telling themselves that they know everything about their topic and don't have to learn new things. And this is a big hurdle to jump over. If you look at like primary school education, this is very far away.
And
so, what's your experience in with this, with fixed mindsets?
Okay. Ja, also als Lehrer kann ich ja auch.
As a teacher myself.
Mache auch Fortbildung in Baden-Württemberg mit Lehrerinnen.
I do teacher trainings myself.
Einblick.
And I see some of what the situation
teilweise
is.
Sozusagen. Also, ja, es gibt
partly I agree with your assessment. There are colleagues which do have that mindset.
Also wir,
and with them it is difficult.
Ist ein bisschen wie eine Käseglocke. Und eigentlich sollte
the school is a little bit like a bell for under which you keep food.
Aber das fehlt, glaube ich, oft, dass man gar nicht so mitbekommt, was da außenrum passiert.
Sometimes,
das erlebe ich auch so, wenn das deine Frage
war. They don't really see what's outside.
Ich darf nicht nachfragen.
Ich würde das aber gerne noch mal kurz ergänzen.
This doesn't quite answer my question.
Dass es eben die Lehrer gibt, oder Lehrkräfte, die einfach nicht wollen.
So we've talked a lot about that there are teachers that do not want this.
Fortbildung von Lehrern eben auch gestärkt
and
werden
we,
muss.
This is why our demand is to educate the teachers and to force them to go to those trainings.
Welche Lehrer und Lehrerinnen sich so dagegen sperren, dass das eigentlich den Blick
if you look for which teachers are against it, then you're missing those teachers that would do more if you gave them the freedom to do so.
Ja, gut. Ihr habt überhaupt keine Informationen zu der sozialen Spreizung innerhalb der Schulsysteme gegeben.
You haven't talked about the division within the educational system we have. I've been a computer science teacher for years. I've originally studied mathematics, and so I've educated myself on IT. And I'm from Lübeck, and the financial budget often isn't like going through the policy process. And if you look at the gymnasium, which is the highest type of school where you can have a different degree here in Germany, they get a lot of money because they have a big lobby. But if you look at the other types of schools, which aren't valued as highly, they don't get financial support. And coming from a poor city, this makes it even more tough.
I come from Heidelberg, and Heidelberg is a rich city, and they find it simple, more easy than others to fashion schools with big equipment. But you can see how the Realschule is behind on Informatik oder Computer Science Training. There are decisions for the whole state, and then the actual spending of the budget is up to the local communities. And there was a change in the law, so that communities could be supported in doing those.
Ja, es ist für Fragen.
But we do see that elites are further supported more.
Web lässt fragen, gibt es Ansätze für Informatikunterricht bzw. IT-Anwenderunterricht in der Grundschule?
Are there und wenn ja, good examples for IT education in the different areas you have talked about for primary schools, and where do you can where can you find material for this?
Keine Produktwerbung machen sozusagen.
We don't want to advertise individual products. There's free software that is available.
In Grundschulen, es gibt ein Projekt, das habe ich vorhin beim Namen auch genannt, das war die Calliope Mini.
So ein Calliope Mini is a microcontroller with the Blocks programming language.
Aus den USA, Scratch ist sehr bekannt.
But there's Scratch from America.
Da gibt es schon Initiativen. Also jetzt
and these are initiatives, open source initiatives.
In anderen wird daran gearbeitet. Also es ist wohl schon Ziel, in Klassenstufe 3 ist es, meine ich,
it is the aim that by third grade, an engagement with programming languages happens. In Hamburg, I know an elementary school that has media technology part of their curriculum. It doesn't happen in full context, but.
Wir haben nun bei 16 Bundesländern gefühlte 32
Lehrpläne. So if you look at 16 federal states, we can see kind of 32 different educational policies. Which one of those is the most developed regarding digital education? Which one is your favorite kind of state?
This is a difficult question.
Chaosmachschule
is organized not as a central entity, but in a distributed fashion.
Oder wie viel es auch immer gibt, durchgearbeitet hätten, um das
Problem. And we haven't gone through those schedules individually and in a detailed fashion.
Dieses Strategiepapier für sich umgesetzt hat.
We're familiar with the strategy paper, but we don't really know how the individual states have implemented it.
Der ist ja auch nicht ganz sauber, haben wir extra auch gesagt. Also es gibt wohl in allen.
We did look at the Baden-Württemberg one very closely, and we have earlier mentioned the deficits that it has.
Runtergeht sozusagen. Der Fehler pflanzt sich halt fort auf diesen Medieneinsatz.
Die sieben, bitte.
The original problem of the
overarching one. Ich studiere Informatik und arbeite an der TU Berlin in einem Schülerlabor. Ich habe dadurch viel Kontakt.
So hi, I'm from Berlin and I work with school students at a university. And through my studies at university, I'm looking a lot at didactics, so educational theories.
Das Fachliche,
so I see issues everywhere. So it's one time.
If you, so wie ich es mitbekommen habe, schon seit Jahren.
It's always promised that it will get better, but
Methoden, flip classroom.
There isn't a lot happening. So there are methods, like flipped classrooms, which are well implemented in universities. And like the promises made by politicians.
Deswegen halten wir zum Beispiel auch solche Vorträge hier. Vielleicht kommt es irgendwo an.
The reason for our talk is
Politik schmeißt Geld auf die Bildung.
The aim of this talk is to gather support and rally support for more money in education.
Nummer 6.
Ja. Ganz zu Beginn des Vortrags hieß es, in vielen Fällen sei
Schulunterricht
vor 30 Jahren
classes are still very similar as they were 30 years ago. So unfortunately,
it
is the case that there are actually more analphabetical people leaving schools or people who can't read or write. So there might have been something different. So when you're talking about general education and you look at the basics, classic teaching methodologies, which can be solved with paper, is there more, is there a more general or like radical approach to say, let's keep our hands away from digital technology and actually use old technology to soften this change?
And do we have another hour to discuss this?
No. I agree that
it's not an argument that you need technology in order to teach computer science. There is a very large portion of the curriculum that you could convey in an analog fashion. But the children do use the devices, and so it makes sense to use them. But a large portion of the chances of the child depend on what the parents are able to provide.
Und zwar stellen wir ja auch fest. Wir stellen ja auch fest, dass Schüler, ich meine, die gehen.
Oh, there's another reason. We find that students privately use technology, and if we don't address those things in school, then this is a deficit. Parents are not schooled in communicating those arguments, and so leaving it entirely up to the parents to address this topic, I would find it a difficulty.
Raus, es gibt auch noch ein Mikrofon mit der Nummer 2, da stehen die Kameras vor aus meiner Perspektive.
So there's another microphone which is kind of hidden behind the cameras.
Erstmal vielen Dank für diesen Überblick.
Thank you very much for the overview about today's situation. My question is kind of simple. Maybe it also has a simple answer.
Euer Motto ist ja tu wat. Was kann man denn
your slogan is tu wat. Do something. What can an individual actually do? Do you have any ideas about this?
Wir haben, wie Dorina schon meinte, wenn ihr vielleicht selber Kinder habt,
as Dorina said, if you yourself have children, then during the parents' evening, emphasize those topics, make sure that they are tabled.
Dadurch kommen die natürlich idealerweise auch bei den Kindern an.
Ideally, then this eventually reaches the children.
A second thing is, dass sie gesagt haben, so hier der Papa ist Informatiker, der kennt sich.
Parents have offered to go into school
and
talk for a couple of hours.
Wenn die anderen Lehrer an der Schule das nicht können, und man kann sich
if the teachers in school have not
Es gibt ja durchaus auch andere schooling. Orte, an denen über
thirdly, there's many opportunities to participate in public discussion on education.
Kann man einfach bei euch mitmachen?
Ja,
na klar.
Genau, ich wollte gerade
sagen, can we just participate in your project?
Ich glaube, es war die fünfte von fünf außerschulische
the fifth of our demands
Experten hinzuziehen. Also hier sitzen ja auch ganz viele Menschen.
Please start including experts
also,
into the topic.
Sei es im Chaos Macht Schule Kontext, sei es
it could be the context of Chaos Macht Schule, our project.
In den Makerspace geht oder so und
or it could be also taking a class to Makerspace and look at it.
Total großartig für die Kids oder mal ein bisschen was zu löten. Also auch das ist noch eine Möglichkeit, dass man über die Elternschaft vielleicht mal so einen Ausflug organisiert und halt nicht ins Schwimmbad geht.
Ja, oder eben sich tatsächlich eine der Initiativen, die es so gibt, rausgucken. Es gibt
or you can choose one of the initiatives. Chaos Macht Schule is one of them. Jugendhackt, Youth Hacks,
is another one.
So you can look for some of them and choose one that suits you best and join it. So then you don't have to start entirely from scratch.
schule@list.ccc.de ist ja auch angeführt, sowas auch einfach
so mal fragen. So here's the mailing list, the bottom entry on the slide where you can join.
Dann auch weitervermitteln oder selbst eben sagen, hier ist ein Erfer und da ist Chaos Macht Schule aktiv.
And there you will find many pointers to
nicht mehr alle Fragen beantwortet kriegen,
existing initiatives that you could join.
Fantastisch. Hallo?
Lauter.
Hallo?
Sehr schön.
Hi, ich mache ganz kurz
very quickly
Bandbreite. Ich darf
Band voice.
Die digitale Mündigkeit in Schulen und Jugendeinrichtungen
so
unterstützen und begleiten.
I can
und,
support schools and youth centers and there is a limit of 16 MBit, I think.
Mit der Bildungspolitik, wir beißen uns
this is a limit if you have a whole class with tablets.
Dabei ist es
what should we do?
Also
do you have any experience?
Wir haben kein Rezept, was man aus der Tasche ziehen kann.
We don't have a recipe that we can present. We have the same problem. But my hope is the more people raise the problem, the more likely it happens.
Also wir haben einfach in unserem Bund oder in unserem Land haben wir einfach eine Technologie, die vielleicht so
one of our problems is that the technology that we have set our minds on is vectoring and it just doesn't help enough.
Ding, dafür waren hauptsächlich die Wanka-Milliarden, meine ich, gedacht. Und die Kommunen versuchen auch aktiv
and
zu werden.
Wanker ja so billions were meant to
je nachdem, ob ein privater Anbieter am Markt ist und so weiter. Es ist einfach hochkomplex.
And schools are bound to look for private offerings.
Müssen wir den Ball da woanders hinspielen. Aber klar ist, dass eben vor allem deswegen vielleicht auf digitale Mündigkeit auch ein bisschen mehr geguckt wird. Da braucht man nicht immer zwingend jetzt ständig Internet dafür.
So it becomes
Internet,
clear
was
that
das Internet?
Digital self-actualization has become into focus because you don't need so much bandwidth to teach it.
Are
there any positive signs coming from other countries regarding the digitalization of schools? Are we the only ones or are there other countries struggling?
We're very slow.
In international comparison. Also ich persönlich habe einen Freund in Finnland.
I personally have a friend in Finland.
Länger mal gesprochen und das finnische Bildungssystem gibt's auch einen ganz interessanten Trailer vom Bildungsministerium, das war zu gucken, ist schon irgendwie anders.
There's a trailer from the Education Ministry and I recommend you watch it. It's very different from here.
Auf die Keynote heute verweisen, wo
let me refer to the keynote where we quoted Val Holland.
1984 ist schon in britischen Grundschulen Computerunterricht gab.
And he said 1984 in British elementary schools where there was computers were being taught.
Okay, letzte Frage, Mikro 1.
Last question.
Medienkompetenz, Technikkompetenz ist ja ganz großartig.
So the demand for media competences is an important one, but if it's coming from companies or higher up in politics,
so ein Geschäftsmodell regulieren könnte.
Das heißt, ich finde es that's a different Okay, so
solche Kompetenzen zu vermitteln. Ich habe das auch schon gemacht.
I myself self find it Person, hard to
statt vielleicht zu fragen, wer ist eigentlich jemand anderes.
To ich
wollte einfach nur fragen, ob ihr da eine gute Strategie habt,
educate nicht, people on digital competences without blaming also them, but also pointing out that there are other powers at play.
Das Problem zu schaffen. Also wir haben zum Beispiel letztes Jahr haben wir
it was important to raise awareness for the problem. And last year at the Chaos Congress, we've shown things where complex technical events are made transparent, and then you wonder how and you are surprised how quickly students understand the implications and become aware of problems like the data retention loss.
Noch Fragen stellen zu können. Vielen Dank für den Vortrag, vielen Dank für die Antworten.
So the time is up. Thank you for the talk. You've been listening to the translation by Katie and OS 10,000.